Alright. Back again. We took a break. Let's recap what we have here. Alright. Bedrooms are almost done up here on the top. Pantry looking wonderful. The door closes. The first door closes before the second one opens. So we'll only lose cool air to the hallway, not in the pantry into the entire structure. Perfect, right? Still 28. A cool 28. Do we need both of these? No, we only need one working at high power to achieve that. Good. I wonder why they're not refilling the wood fire generator as much as last time. Maybe just because it's out of the way. We need the battery. I think we researched. Yeah, perfect. They can't go outside. Where am I gonna find some space for this? You know what? Let's shrink the zone there. We'll put batteries up on this wall. We just need to at least start room one. Actually, this, get rid of that, thank you. We start here, takes up two spots, one, two, one, two. We'll put three up against that wall, it's beautiful. Okay. We just need to start with one, then we can move these beds out of the way. You need some light, actually, here. Let's give you some cheap light. Let's help out that one, and that one? Yeah, that should be fine. Alright, help that out. I need some light to mine faster. And then I'll just turn this spot into the workshop. We got our pet rhino, Olga. Sweet, sweet Olga. How much hay grass are we working on now? 500. Okay. I don't see any reason not to go heavy on it as long as we can maintain a cool pantry. If it doesn't stay cold, we're gonna have problems. I would like a horse. And I do have quite a bit. If I get a male and a female, they should mate, get me more horses. Can I handle more horses? Well, I do need a pack animal, so you know what? We're gonna tame the mare. She's 9, the life capacity is 30. Living capacity? Yeah, life expectancy, 30. Living capacity. Cram, you're the one that's doing our construction, yay? Yeah. And why are you a priest exactly? Why are you a priest? Bio. Because you're incapable of violence and sociability. Oh, okay. Yeah, that checks. You know what we can start? Let's start the flooring. We won't make the same mistake as last time and try to fill everything with marble floor. That seemed to be a bit much. Sandstone. Sandstone costs more. Oh, but construction is higher for the tile than the flagstone. Got it. Concrete and pave. So we threw concrete down in the pantry. The wood floor. Yeah, we don't really have a great option. And we're only doing 250 backups. Oh, there's no chair there again. I forgot to rebuild the chairs. I just get them wood chairs. There. Yeah, well, we definitely need one there. Oh, you son of a bitch. Shrink right there, please. Can you be a sweetheart and haul that out of the goddamn way? Thank you. Oh, there's a chair there the whole time. Okay, well, that's fine. Well, let's prevent that from happening again. Yeah, we don't need anything there for now. Alright, floors. What if we just smooth? Designate rough stone terrain and walls to be smooth. Why not try that? Yeah, let's see what happens. Ooh, it's all of it. Yikes. Alright. Let's start with smoothing. We'll see what happens. Taking a while on that wood chair, huh, Mark? What do we got? Inspired. Masterwork. Oh, that's why. Look at you. An engraving on this furniture depicts a sound. The image somehow expresses both devastation and strength. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. What did you get inspired by? Inspiration. Art or furniture she creates will be two qualities higher. Oh, wait. The next item or art she creates will have two qualities higher than it would otherwise. This even allows the creation of legendary items. Oh, wait. Did I just use up your inspiration? Because I... Oh, yep. Well, how unfortunate. Unhappy nudist. Hey, aren't we doing... We have clothes for you, right? Did we do the clothes? No, we didn't do the clothes yet. Because we don't have... Alright, which one of you was working on tailoring? It was Corbin... Cannot make anything. Can you make the patch leather? You cannot. This isn't enough? How is that not enough? Why are we having this problem again? Details. Should it be all of this? Work amount. Required ingredients 50. We have 25. Alright, fine. So that's 21, 25, that's 46. Got it. We need to kill more stuff. Alright, that's what you're telling me? Then that's what's gonna happen. Corbin, let's go! Four things in here up to kill. Let's do it! I'm just gonna make patch leather. Make it easy. Easy breezy. Let's kill the turkey first. There's five things up here. Oh boy. Here he goes killing again. Oh, take it to the flank, daddy. And shoot. Shoot him. Get him. Die, you bitch. Yeah. Nope. Come on. You can do this. How about you shore up against the rock? Yeah. You get up there and get dead guinea. Come here, guinea pig. Whee! Oh! Oh, damn! Are you not dead? Just step on him. Don't punch him. Come on, man. Blood choke. Jesus. Just gonna punch the poor thing to death. You can't get away. Enjoy this. Oh, no, yeah, alright, yeah, there we go. I'm incompetent. Fine, just follow the tortoise. Jesus Christ. No, here. That tortoise is out running. He is escaping you, sir. There we go. Oh, now we gotta punch you to death again. So we don't get any EXP for shooting. We just waste time. Come on. God, this guy's a survivor. Whoa, a turtle. A turtle didn't have no in his heart. Wow. Wow, I think you shot your own foot. Rico, thank you. Thank you for grabbing stuff. Shoot the squirrel. Shoot the squirrel. Come on. Yeah! Alright. Don't consume the... Alright, we... There. Haul that squirrel, please. Let's snag all this stuff. This stuff isn't too far away from home. Oh, there's another squirrel. We are depleting the population. Oh, but we still have alpaca. Whose job is it? this is rough-hewn granite. All right, granite's pretty good. Oh, here we go. How long is this taking you? Oh, wow. This is going to be an endeavor. Should it be smooth? Does it become smooth granite, concrete? Does smooth granite have the same... Is it going to be the same as, like, sandstone? Or just paved tile? Well, regardless, we can't... We don't really have a stockpile to do that, to fill all this. We need 4 pieces. Yeah, 4 pieces for each tile. We tried that in the last game. We underestimated the amount that we were going to need for stone and flooring. Compact machine. All right, we're going slow. All right, speed it up. That's got to be enough leather when they're done. Yeah, there we go. Okay, good. So we can do the leather. Well, since we're having issues, let's make sure they do... She needs a shirt and a jacket first. Yes? Because you have pants. Yeah, shirt and jacket. Then we'll do extra pants. Button-down shirt. Is she going to get it? A war merchant? Oh, God. We need more money. A war merchant? Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you don't hit any of my traps. That'd be so, so bad. Who is my miner? I have 2 miners, right? Where'd you go? All right. Cram and Sugar. We are going to need you to late night mine some stuff so we can sell. I need Cram. Would you please mine that? And will you please put on a shirt? Finish eating. Come on, eat that. Yep. Where's the shirt? Where did he leave the shirt? We should really add a... Somebody else put on that shirt, didn't they? No. That button-down shirt. Where... Alright, let's just look quick. You have a synth shirt. And it's done. God, I'm probably just looking right at it and I can't see it. There, got it. Put that on. You are a happy clothed person now. Congratulations. No, you were supposed to take... Smoothing the floor. No. I'll haul the jade. Also haul it. Oh shit, you're already here. Would you mind? Sugar. Perfect. Yeah, perfect. Bring it back. Set it down. There. And then Rico. Whoever has the best social. We're always forgetting these things. Bio. Social. It's still Rico. Yep. Social Rico, got it. Please go talk to them, and let's see. You have a cobra with you. Jesus Christ, you animals. All right, let's get rid of some stuff. Olga's worth 500. Ooh. We have an extra wooden club and knife. Definitely don't need that. Hyperweave Veil. Oh, you guys don't really have much, and you're not buying jade. You sons of bitches. Great bow? I don't really need a great bow. I guess we do need a bow for Sugar. We gotta rename her. Wow, this was very underwhelming. I guess a war merchant just means timber wolves. I guess I'll take a recurve bow. Okay. And a parka. 200. Damn. Maybe we should sell this stuff. Yeah, maybe we should just have parka. Okay, well, that's fine. Where is the bow? Are you carrying the bow? No, it's probably laying on the ground, right? There it is. You're consuming a simple meal. Would you be a deer? Hey, sugar. Equipped. A brawler will be unhappy. Oh, I didn't realize there was a penalty for brawling. She wants to fight up close. Oh, okay. Damn. All right. Is that a good... is this a good melee weapon? What are you doing? Here we go. Steel knife pour. Damn it, a DPS, 5.8, okay. Steel knife normal. What does a spear do? Pull arm for stabbing an opponent. DPS 6.3. What about this? 6.5 for the knife. I'm guessing the spear is better because we'll get more distance on the opponent. Maybe we should get a first strike all the time. Damn, so 900. Okay, there's definitely got to be something to that. Here, just give me the steel knife. It's fine. Just give me the steel knife. And then sugar. Equip that steel knife. Would you take it easy? Just you prioritize that bow, please. What did he just have an issue with? Social. Monkey compare jaguar to a worm. Monkey. Monkey is not on our team. Oh, so you were trying to start a fight? Oh, I don't like that at all. Who's not in their bed? Monkey. Oh, unless that wasn't against one of my people. Rico. Oh, Rico's up. Oh, okay. That was against their own people. So they might fight each other. Okay. Jesus Christ. I thought they were trying to pick a fight with me. All right. We're going to need an actual storage room for extra stuff. You know what? We probably need just a handful of little storage rooms. Like, I want one just for clothes. So we keep the confusion down. Great. Thanks for coming in, guys. That was really cool. Stick my rhino on you if you ain't fucking careful. Whoa! Man, we must have spent a lot of wood. What are we using wood on? Holy shit. It's gotta be just the generator, I'm guessing. Right, we're gonna need wood. That should do for now. It's the generator that's sucking up that much wood? What else am I using wood for? Not there. Hey, Corbin, you can leave that there. Would you mind cleaning up a little bit? And clean it up over by the stove. Beautiful. Thanks, sir. Oh, we're not charging the battery. Power. There we go. All right. Now we have some official backup power. We struck jade. Hell yeah. Where did we strike the jade? Oh, you mean in the jade? Oh. Okay. Please. Please haul this. When you are done, please haul. Are you carrying as much as you can carry? What is in your hands? Fine. You have a bad back. Oh, wait. Can I fix that? Oh, man. Did you always have this? Oh, what? And you have cataracts? Oh, man. I really should have looked at you better. Jesus. Well, you are officially expendable. It's a good thing you're a melee. It's gotta be the cooler. And you know what? We actually don't need to refuel the cooler in fall now. And we've used up the wood. Who? We have someone. Number one is cutting. Rico. Cooking, then cutting. Cappy. Cram is the secondary. We're cutting down trees. Did we lose the pants? Oh, we didn't lose pants. We made pants. Solid. All right, we have extra pants. And then we can do a jacket. A pack? Why is it a pack? Pack of what? A pack of manhunting rats have entered the area. Driven insane by the disease, no one is scarier. They will roam the region hunting for humanoid flesh. They won't attack doors unless they see someone go through the door. Hide inside and you'll be safe. They also won't attack powered off turrets. So turn your turrets off to save them. The rats will leave the area in 1 or 2 days. You can hide and wait them out or fight them. Are both of these manhunters? So we have two. Okay. Well, I suppose we'll just let everybody sleep for now. We'll figure out where those rats get to. Oh, shit, they're just coming. They're coming. Okay. I don't have any traps up here. Jeez, they're just gonna come straight to my door, huh? They don't know we're here. They said we could hide inside, but they're just gonna sit on my door, huh? Can I send you? You can be sent to attack, right? Yeah, you can attack. This animal can be released to attack distant targets instead of just guarding its master. Enrico, you're the master. Attack. You can learn attack, right? Yeah. Hey, Rico, what happens if I draft you? Don't go there. Fire at will, melee. Okay. No? Alright, fine. Undraft. No, go back to sleeping. Damn it. Fine. It says I can... how do I make you attack stuff? Follow master when drafted. What about that? Attack is only, oh. You can't attack yet. You can guard, though. They're just gonna hang out here? That's annoying. All right, let's draft before you try to walk out that door. Nope. There we go. Yeah! Yeah! Come on, Rhino! You can do it! They didn't try to... No. Huh? What? Dude! Rhino! What the shit? You opened the door. Everybody draft. Let's get ready. Can we... Okay, there we go. Okay. There you go. Oh, we are going to hit that rhino. Oh, we are going to hit that rhino. Okay, sweet. Undraft. Everybody do your thing. Go about your business. Let's fast forward. Oh, that's cool. Oh. 1600. What is 1600 of this? Oh, silver. All right, you guys finish up sleeping. You enjoy yourselves. Polishing, man, that is gonna take a while. Going for a walk, that's not terribly helpful. Alright, so if you're done cooking, can you cut down some trees soon? No, you're sowing. Okay, I really need you to cut down some trees. That would be super cool. In fact, why have I not started the tree? Where's a good spot to have permanent trees? This seems adequate. These are going to be... I can't plant trees. Right. Don't sow. That's right. Okay. Heal root. I should have enough for heal root. Let's start one of those. Four by eight heal root. Yep, that's fine. What are we researching? Biofuel. Then we should probably get the tree. Probably get trees going. A builder. Is he gonna hit at my traps? No, he's not. A builder. I like it. I mean, you're an underground or you're physically dull. Can we just ask you to join so I don't have to. No, I guess not. How can I be nice to you to make you join? Like, what do I have to do? Passing by must mean you are in and out. Okay. Goodbye. Okay. Thanks for coming. Are we taming that horse? Yeah, we're trying to tame this one, right? Passing by. Oh, because the dirt road. Got it. Alright, well, that's kind of a neat feature. It seems like the dirt road people are constantly coming here. We're not accidentally snapping traps on the wrong people, so that's good. We got heal root working. I vote we shrink this an equal amount. Let's get another growing operation. Right there. Oh, these are off. Oopsie daisy. Oh, did I cut into this? Why are these bigger? That's weird. Oop, don't sow there yet. What do we need extra of? We can use extra hops? You know what we could do? Why don't we just... Oh, wow, you already sowed a lot. God damn, you're quick. Well, we don't need extra potatoes. Well, let's... Oh, that's what I did wrong. This is too short there. And there we go. Now it's uniform. All right. Yeah, no. We don't need this to be potatoes. Ah, screw it. It's fine. We're already here now. Might as well. Ooh, transport. Nice. Is there a person? Ooh, there is a person. Hey. Are you any good? Well, you like animals. Night owl, your iron. What does iron will mean? Oh, he keeps going through thick and thin. Even others broke down long before. Mental break threshold. Hey! That's kind of neat. He's not great, though. Crafting. We can make him a crafter and a miner. Yeah, okay. Let's help this guy out. Who's my doctor again? Dr. Corbin. You are relaxing socially. If you wouldn't mind, please. Strip him or... Oh, so I can't just save him? I have to capture him. Sure, okay. I guess we're gonna capture him and find out. Let's capture him. Not reachable, unreserved, enclosed, prisoner marked bed. Right. Right. We're back to that being a problem. This marble bed is for medical. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Let's reinstall this sumbitch up here. And since we're already here, get another marble bed. Throw it there. Perfect. This will be for prisoners. And will you please stop holding that door open? And now we can capture him. All right, let's capture him. I was just going to help you. I honestly did just want to bring you in and try to ask you to join nicely. But since that wasn't an option, you're getting captured. Why did you go up to go down? What was that pathing, sir? Did he drop? Did he die? Did Smarty die? Why don't I see him in the prisoner bed? Oh. Wow, you didn't last long. Jeez. Man. I'm really sorry about that. We're gonna strip you to sell your stuff. Damn. So we didn't need this at all up here. So what's Sugar doing? She's hauling. But aren't you supposed to be mining first? Isn't that your number one? Yeah, mining's number one. You can mine all this up here. What's going on with you? Hauling. Why are you hauling exactly? Instead of mining. Not assigned to... Oh, that was dumb. No, we're not smoothing out any of those. We don't need to smooth out any of that crap. Damn. That was dumb. Alright, do we have that problem anywhere else? No, it doesn't look like it. Smooth that, sure. Just the walls, not the things that we still have to... That was dumb. No wonder that took forever. There you go. Why not? Sure. Oh no, we're gonna need that steel eventually. Alright. Well, that was a bit dumb. But at least we can get back on it. We just need the bedrooms done. In fact, we might as well... Might as well reinstall you guys to be up here. That's fine. And we might as well... Well, we don't need a prisoner anymore, so... Let's just uninstall the one bed. We'll keep the other bed. This is a bedroom for... Who is the most important person? Well, we need Cram... Nope. God damn it. We need Cram well-rested. to keep working, so Cram, that's you. Oh, no, Cram is in love. That's right. We're in love. So you don't need that one. Set owner unassigned. We are going to share a bed. For Crammy Boy and Cram. I think we're the ones that are going to get married. All right, and that means the next person I want, we're going to have Rico. Your bed is ready, sir. He's going to keep smoothing all this crap out. Smooth. Why can't I smooth that? Is that just dirty? Yeah, it's just dirty. Okay. Sugar, you are still not... What is going on with you? Oh, I canceled instead of... Oh, okay. All right. Here. Let's remove the plans. We don't need these plans anymore because we already know. Hold on. Jesus. There. There. And there. Will you please cancel the plans? Got it. Are you going to mine yet? Two mistakes in a row. There we go. My God. The meals. Sorry, we're really tearing into the meals now. Corban, buddy, get a turkey. Slower, please. Yeah. Haul him back with you. Head on out. Ooh, should we get these? What are these mushrooms gonna do? A small brown mushroom typically found in caves. It smells like an old dirty rag pulled from the stomach of a rotting buffalo. Yeah, but it tastes surprisingly good when cooked. Dies when exposed to light. So we harvest it at night. Is that the idea? What is this bigger one? An enormous purple mushroom. Its size and glowing protrusions. Make this fungus beautiful to look at. It dies when it's supposed to light. Okay, so it's beautiful. Okay. Animal disease. No, from the plague? Why did you get a plague? Why? Is this our punishment because you were free? Minor plague, are you out of your goddamn it mind? Will you, who's the doctor? Dr. Corbin, will you please attend to her? Olga. There you go. You gotta be kidding me. What was that? Shaky, why did the screen shake? That's weird. Are we taming you? I don't even know. Where's the mad alpaca? Is it you? You're a manhunter alpaca. You know what? Let's just get it going. Let's go. Jesus, you guys didn't even make it. All right, head back here. There we go, yep. Come get some. Can I send you off? Will I Rico. Nope, can't send you off yet. You will defend us, though. And that much I appreciate. Undraft. Corbs, would you haul that alpaca, please? These animals are out to murder us. These goddamn rats, alpacas. What else went crazy? Well, as soon as I send my attack rhino on the job, I am going to be a very happy man. All right, this comfy chair is supposed to be in front of the wooden, the simple work, or, oh my god, the research bench. Alright, is it the start of a new day? It is. Let's break it here, get back at it.